not like, you know, the high defense thing does. Try my best to hit multiple guys. This is USEast Softcore, and the reason why I'm doing softcore this time is because I didn't find a good reset group on May 17. So I'm playing on USEast, and I have a Trapsin and this character, and I am using a bow merc and not just the inside merc. I mean, you're playing softcore, right? So, I mean, I'm not saying that you shouldn't use inside merc. I'm just saying if you're on softcore, you get to experiment more. And this is a throwback build of an older build of doing chaos. I started out on the first day of ladder this season. But I did play on and off, and this is my second character of the season. My first one was the Trapsin, but I choose to play this this Hammerdin because the Trapsin. Dolls. Now, dolls are really scary, especially in hardcore too, right? I mean, who doesn't? Oh, dolls and snakes. That's like one of the most horrifying combos. Whew. Now, there's a good thing about a bow merc against dolls is that in a single player, okay, you saw that, right? My merc actually killed the third doll that was while I was teleporting. Or at least when I was teleport and stop, like my bow merc just instantly killed that doll. Okay, that time I didn't dodge enough. So that time I took a hit of down to 2.2 from 2.7. But if you play Hammerdin correctly, you can actually do stray hammers and still kill dolls and not get popped. Ooh, wow. Okay. Okay. Now that is scary. Okay? That is the trifecta combo that you do not want to see in a hardcore. This is softcore, so if I died there, it's pretty embarrassing. But the news is that combo, I mean, it's not like there was a pack or anything, but it's dolls, souls, and snakes. That's like almost a triple threat that you do not want to face. And I have to switch for this. But yeah, that's the combo that you do not want to face. Literally, you don't want to face that. Thank you. notice, you can play risky also because of RPO. But yeah. See, that's cool. I don't think that was a flip. That was more like a kill. But yeah, ID on stream is fine. I mean, so like that was 106 or something like that. I'll probably have to look if it was a kill, but I'm pretty sure that was a kill, not a flip, but anyway. I'm not caring for so much that whether I got the drop or not, it's just about trying to see if it was a flip. pretty sure I didn't hear the flip, so... And I've left stuff on the floor before. So after this run, I'm gonna take 10 minutes and I will show the different kinds of drops that I had using a Burite effect screen. Most of them are runes from different places, and if not, it's certain items that are on the ground from different places too. Wow, look at all those drops there. That was like epic. But that was like insane, right? That's why I do chaos.